Mr. Void number. And because of this, I could understand he was already sick. Said he was because of the stroke, and with blood from the ears, from the nose. We wanted to ask for the ears, to trust, but with the blood coming from ours, you know, and it makes love this. The director of the laboratory already talked to the CMM, saying it takes days just to everyone to understand that you cannot take today, you cannot ask for, and that even with the machine, it takes 5 hours. can say that because I just to correct. I don't want to. I don't want but oh no, we are here in a civil civic protest. nothing. Just to say that if you correct the practice, we behind and will help you. We will reinforce the measures, etc. Because I talk no. It is a lie. I couldn't. That's why I thank you for this. And I hope that it is for the well-being of
people. Yes.
If it is dengue that people are dying every week, I don't say every day, but every week, or malaria. But following the world, following all the problems, all the millions of dead, millions and millions of people that are affected by COVID, we are also very worried about the 1 million. That's why thank you. I hope that you can also talk to them to what I feel is after all of this, I will go there with the computer something in the CCTV to talk with them about the measures, about the how to say the language. Mm-hmm. Yesterday I was discussing with two doctors here, very insulting, and one of them said it is symptom. Mm-hmm. I said, symptom. We started to talk and talk. Okay, if so, to tell people that if we take somebody, not yet COVID, not yet positive symptoms. We understand symptoms because we have malaria, we have dengue. Before getting, we start to feel this symptom. That is why when they go there, it is just to see, to accompany if there is something going to. But also, I told them, please, if they go there in the morning, in the midday, in the afternoon, you make some shape. Because if they go and eat, only eat, playing cars, etc., etc., when they come back, I am healthy. What I want is just to correct this, because I am also concerned and worried about one day if we start to have 1 million people is
okay.
Very
yes, understood.
That's right. Well, thank you.
Thank you for your time, Mr. Bisnard. Good to meet you again. And we hope the information that we share helps everyone get to it. Thank you very much.
Good job.
Thank you.
Distanciamento.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Ich glaube, wir haben es da nicht.